This was a mistake. He drops down dead.
What?
It's like a live action parody of D&D.
Oh my gosh.
So yeah, you...
Also, for the record, I'm now playing this with one hand.
That's how easy it is.
Oops. Yeah, you literally just need to go like thumb and your pinky, and you can do this pretty easily. I don't know if that works.
You may want to switch Ebony out for Heatstroke because this guy has a lot of things that are weak to fire and psychic. No, Ebony. You want Ivory in.
Oh, sorry. I can't think of names now. It must be because you broke my arm.
Heal.
Ha! You're not a cleric.
Okay, I have splash potions.
Splash potions.
Commander, I bought the splash potions! Psh! Ah! The glass is in my eye!
He's... Really? Oh my god.
I went over that way. The other elevator.
That's so surprising. He's gone.
The statues do
Wherever
look good.
Wherever could he have gone? Really?
Let's just... If you just kept the elevators up there, he couldn't stop your plans!
Why is he here?
Because he works for Cypher. Oh my god. We did. It's been like forever. It's so bad. It's so silly.
Gonzap? Who named you?
Oh dear. Go snag superior grade Pokemon. Jeez. Oh god, and then XD, this gets even more convoluted by like, these guys were just like the initial force. And the actual thing is in a James Bond villain style thing.
Yeah, that whole hideout's weird.
It's also where you get a Kangaskhan, and it's like the easiest way to get a Kangaskhan and Chansey in Gen 3.
You like your dark types, don't you, buddy?
Oh, okay. I did not expect the Crawdont immediately. I honestly expected the Hariyama.
Nick?
Yeah?
You're dead to me.
I know. I was dead to you a while ago. To be fair.
Well, I mean, you can always be you can always be more dead to a person.
I guess ferocity? Wait, no, there's a Hariyama.
Too late. We're locked in.
No! It was me. What? How do you think I got so fat? And now I can die with a clear conscience. Oh, wait, hold on. Uh-oh. Kill him!
No!
Hey, there's the Hariyama. Oh my god. Oh, an actually decent move from a level 52 and a crit! That was a crit.
It's got a high crit ratio.
Yeah, that's why it's good, and that's why I like Kingler.
You know why you actually like Kingler?
Why?
Because it's got guillotine as a move.
Yeah. Guillotine.
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 Guillotine. What are you? Where? How are you spelled?
This was how my history teacher said the word.
Your history teacher sucks. Make him retire.
It was, what was it? Walker? Walters in at Hardy?
Yeah, whatever. I don't care if I liked her.
I'm gonna give you a hug! Death!
Oh.
It's Crawdon. It's physically defensive.
Oh, bye, Ferocity.
Yee, Billy. I'm sorry to tell you this, Ferocity, but you are the weakest link.
Goodbye. Which one is the weakest link? I guess Zelda 1?
I don't know. Your guess would
be bye, Ferocity. Mine. You did your thing.
I know! I should give you a hug.
Oh my god.
His hug was too strong.
And then we can... I just... Psychic? Psychic Dragon Breath? Because I'll warn you, Ivory will not survive an earthquake. Yeah, I know this from experience.
That sounds like something we should test for science.
No. I got an earthquake and then it crit.
We should test this for science.
Well, do you want to know what the difference between fucking around and science is? If you're doing
literally
science,
nothing at all.
If you do, if you're doing science, you write it down.
Ha!
Wow, that's the second time I've gotten confused hacks off side beam.
And then we can just master ball hacks the Skarmory away.
Oh, he's got a Skarmory.
Shadow Skarmory.
Ooh.
Whoa! Oh.
Well, it's not very effective.
Yeah. And Ghost Snap. I guess you can just crunch. Wait, no, we have, the first Pokemon has to use the Master Ball. It's how the glitch works.
You seem to be under the assumption I'm going to use the glitch.
You fool.
Curse your long arms. Oh, submission.
Oh, hey, wow, that's cool.
Doesn't that do recoil?
Yes. A very large amount of recoil. Hardly ever gets used because of it. It was like 3/4 of the damage you do to the Pokemon.
Just use the glitch. Get rid of...
Why?
Get rid of the Skarmory instantly.
Why?
Please?
No.
Please?
No.
Okay.
Are you gonna cry now?
No.
You should.
You're gonna cry. Cry, cry, cry. We should do Final Fantasy X.
Oh my god, Final Fantasy X takes so long.
Yeah, I know. That's why you'd be playing it. All it takes is one bad day. I'm surprised you haven't become the Joker yet.
Who's to say I'm not?
Catch it, catch it. Aw.
Catch it, catch it.
Just catch it. End the battle now instead of 2 minutes from now.
Oh god, defense raise. Oh my god, it's got so much defense now.
Oh no.
No.
And you will never use a revive while you have the choice. Gain 3.
But I've also dealt 3 then. Now we are in for the long haul.
Paralyze.
You wish. Why are you poking my toe? That's also not a toe. I'm crying. I am fucking.
Oh,
new.
Yeah, so I may need to get the Arceus at EB Games.
Cute.
Because they're doing those codes, and I want to get one. Because I missed Mew and Celebi. But I already had a Celebi, so it was no problem. Because of Pokemon Bank. I also have the Regis because of Pokemon Bank.
Regi Pokemon.
And I like
them.
Wow,
I missed a Screech.
Wow.
Oh, man.
See, I would just say, like, Revive, Heatstroke.
Hey, guess what?
Fuck that.
All according to Keikaku. Keikaku Dori.
Keikaku Dori! I'm down!
And now, I breathe diabetes all over you. What is wrong with me today?
I don't know. You're more crazy than usual.
You've hurt yourself with confusion. Now you truly have diabetes. Also, prepare to fear as I shatter your mind by shooting a ray out of my mouth.
Now, the important thing is we'll go save, because if we don't get healed in between the Colosseum battles, which would really suck.
That'd be quite mean.
I know you don't get healed between Nazcore and the final boss.
The final boss.
Spoilers, it's the mayor from Fennec City. Yeah, you can say yes to give the snag machine back, and he's just like, I know you're fucking with me. Which also, is, I think that's the best response.
But at the same time, illusion of choice.
Yeah. I want a Pokemon game where you can just decide to side with the villain. Like, I really do. I want them to do a Fire Emblem Birthright.
How does the Pokemon community stand on N again?
I don't know. I didn't like Gen 5.
Because I remember some people, like, absolutely hated him. Others were like, oh, well, this is a different guy than normal.
Like, he's different, and I think that's good.
Could have sworn there was a large number of people in the
community. Can you see if there's a room to the right? Because there might be a store.
There's no room to the right. Balance of room is ruined. Triggered.
Oh, God. That's...
Triggered.
No, seriously. Like, the rest of the room is almost symmetrical, except for the statues, which is a thematic thing. So I'm like, okay... Where's Gon's at? Go.
He teleported away.
Okay, first one is Porygon 2, Zangoose, and Miltank. Miltank is Shadow.
We're going to.
And then Mightyena, Sharpedo, and Absol. And then Torkoal, Narcargo, Houndoom. And then fodder for Heatstroke. Now again, you can use a Master Ball to just remove a tedious thing.
You seem to be under the misunderstanding. I like it when it's tedious.
Oh yeah, we might actually not be healed between any of these. Why are all these people here?
Look at all these awesome crowd members.
Yeah, I don't think we get healed between any of these matches.
Also, if you look at just one of the images that they've copy-pasted onto each crowd about 6 times, you notice that those ones actually move.
Their animation just juddered to a restart all of a sudden.
They just do that.
It snapped. It skipped frames in the animation.
They're like a GIF.
No. This is not the GIF. They'd be a perfectly looping GIF. Except they're not perfectly looping. There's bits where they stop doing the perfect motion, snap back an extra frame or two too fast.
Why are you people even battling me? Do you know why you're battling me? Do you know who the heck is telling you to battle? Do you think McEdgeworth is nice?
For time's sake, please just use the Master Ball glitch.
Why do you people have Shadow Pokemon?
Shadow Miltank. And for Miltank, that's just purely because it's going to be tedious. Because if I
look... Oh, you traced Levitate, you... Ah, damn it.
Porygon. Oh, it has Rollout and Defense Curl.
Okay.
Just so you know...
I don't get it.
Yeah,
I don't know how to do this. I just, I don't get what's so big about the Defense Curl.
Defense Curl increases the power of Rollout.
Okay. What?
No,
I know how to do it. Calm down.
I won't calm my tits.
Calm your tits.
I will not de-stress my memories.
Feel them calm.
I will not de-stress my breath. Deep
soothing breath.
I will not detangle my memories.
Thanks for the memories.
Which is rotting in the PC box. In the arms of an angel.
Who would have thought we caught the Miltank?
That's tedious, because Miltank is kind of tanky, and then a Zangoose.
Fuck you. How much do you want to bet this Porygon 2 knows Ice Beam?
Tree Fitty
on Ice Beam? You're welcome.
That was the test. Do we get healed between all the matches?
I guess, yeah. That'll be a good test. We'll test with our deaths.
When did we save after fighting Gonzap?
Yes.
Good.
That's why you literally asked, where's Gonzap? And I was like, oh, he's gone. I'm like, oh my god!
I love how the advice...
Why does, literally everything in this game have Ice Beam?
Because they wanted to balance out the overpoweredness that was Flygon.
Yeah, that's not how you balance.
You balance by making them tough.
Oh, by the way, Nick, you want to, was probably one of the stupidest things I've ever heard,
Dan say?
No, this is actually a personal gripe about something that happened in a D&D session. Tyler was bored with all the, or wasn't interested in doing any of the, 5th edition, classes they had that were official.
Yeah.
So,
he homebrewed.
He looked around for a homebrew that he liked and found one. It was like this weird Reaper thing. All I could think the whole time was, God, this sounds like such a weeaboo thing. Oh, dear Lord, what is happening? When did Tyler go to the weeaboo side?
The apparently super racist towards Japanese culture side. You're really going to consider it? You're not using Helping Hand, and Heatstroke has Sunny Day. No.
I did it.
Oh. And it makes something a little more on the fragile side. Still.
Anyways, the thing was, though, in 5th edition, there is no casting class that casts not using a mental stat.
Huh. Okay.
Like, in 4th, I know there's some that use Constitution to cast.
Yeah. But those are usually, primal casters or something.
Yeah.